pray that none of you will ever have cancer in Jesus' name. Amen. I pray that none of you will ever have cancer, inshallah. Thank you. I got diagnosed 2014, breast cancer. It was the last thing I was expecting, but I noticed a small lump, as small as a peanut, in my breast. Of course, it's not normal with me. I went to the hospital. Incidentally, I didn't go immediately because that was the time Ebola came to Nigeria, and I was scared to go to the hospital because I heard that Ebola is from the hospital. And so, there's a sergeant in Yoruba that says, "Mi o le wa sare ta thinking not on the trainer." So I stayed behind. Somehow, we started treatment in Nigeria because I couldn't get a visa to travel abroad. This opened my eyes to a lot of the ills in our hospitals, and it made me realize that we are not ready to treat cancer in Nigeria. That made me to come out to say that, to educate people, to create awareness, to support someone living with cancer. And I pray that within no time, we will get to that level where we will eradicate cancer. Recently, the Lagos State Governor, His Excellency, passed a bill to support the Institute of to support the Cancer Institute. That's a very big step forward. It shows that our effort is not in vain. All the noise that we have been making is not in vain. Today, I thank God Almighty. I thank everyone here. I thank the Lagos State Governor. I thank all the officers here. And I thank all the leaders around here. I'm saying that a big thank you goes to Desmond Mayor. Our connection, our partnership is divine connection. From the very first day I met him, I didn't know him before now, I met him in December. Outside of the fact that I know that he's a Nollywood star and that he's now an honorable, I decided to go to him. From the moment I met him, just like that, he accepted to do the December program with me. After that, we're doing this February 1, and I approached him again, and he agreed like that. And everything has been smooth, and thank God for everything that is happening here today. We see people around, it's evident that in no time cancer will be eradicated, and we are going to kill it. So let's kill it.
All right, I'd like to say.